from the tens place, lower bit. 3 you have added, now go to zeros place and add 5 more. So you can see
800. Yeah, 800. I know it's a bit tricky. 845.
Yeah, correct.
Is it true?
Yeah, that is your answer. So you have to use all three rows together.
Okay, now,
we are using zeros and tens place. Similarly, we have to use all the three rows. If we are getting bigger number, like a smaller number, we have to add like 57, 67. We can do on zeros and tens place only. But for bigger number, we have to use.
Okay, now I got it. We just have to like keep counting.
Counting is everything. Yes.
Okay. Got it. This will come with practice only, sir.
Only practice. In everything, you have to just do practice. If you are continuing with chess also, you need practice. Rubik's Cube also, and this also, everything.
Sir, we will be going for chess also. But I got the chess ka thing, but one that is missing from that. I don't know how, but
the piece. One part. Piece you are telling.
One, yeah.
Pieces so we, or single piece, like single.
Only single piece.
Single piece. Single what piece. You can do if one king is missing, which piece is missing? You know the name of
I pieces. Think yeah I think it must be camel I guess
bishop.
I'm not sure
no,
but
so you
must...
can do you can do one thing rubber you can take and you can place instead of bishop
okay
or anything you can do like this actually.